welcome to the stream. So we've just finished The Last of Us Part 1, and we're now jumping into The Last of Us Part 2. Now, I haven't played this game ever. I bought this last year. I think I paid $20 for it. It wasn't a lot. It was discounted down. So before I played that, I wanted to play the first part, which I haven't even played at all. And yeah, really enjoyed the story so far. So let's see how this one takes us now. It's been a full-on month of playing The Last of Us Part 1. And again, really enjoyed the story. So if you enjoy following me, obviously clap that subscribe button, ding that bell so you don't miss any uploads. And we're going to jump into The Last of Us Part 2 and see how good it is. Now, I'm assuming this don't support the same features that the PS5 version did of the Part 1. So, yeah, let's check it out.
I don't know what happened. I was supposed to take her to the Fireflies and walk away. You go halfway across the country with some... She needed her immunity to mean something. Maybe I was starting to buy into that old cure business. Maybe I just wanted to do right by her.
Are you talking to me, brother?
And then we made it. We found the Firefly. Because of her, they were actually going to make a cure.
Welcome to the stream. So we're joining to part two now. And yeah, first time playing it.
It would kill her.
Enjoy.
What are you doing?
I won't let you take her. This is our future. Think of all the lives we'll save.
How is his brother?
Jesus Christ, Joel. What do you do?
I didn't think of the massacre that he left behind.
Come on, baby girl. I got you.
Cover the exit. Don't let him get away.
Escaping here was so intense.
What does Ellie know?
Nothing.
I told her they just ran some tests. I told her her immunity meant nothing.
And she believed you?
I don't think she did.
Didn't say otherwise.
We should head back.
So is he staying with them at that dam now, or...? I know it's 4 years later. I'm assuming he's still in the village then. though, is he? They're on horseback, so they might be staying at that dam. This is PS4 version running on the PS5. The graphics look to me just as good as what the remake did. Held L1 to gallop. I wonder why I wasn't galloping. So is Ellie staying with them now, or? Because where first one finished, he went home. Oh, I wanted to duck them.
It's okay, I got him.
You go. Well, she's gonna find out, sure, what really happened. Yeah.
About what we were talking about earlier. Can't say I'd have done different. I'll take it to the grave if I have to.
See you later.
So I wonder if this is the original town. They've just barricaded around it.
Hello. Ellie?
Can't hear you. She's got an iPod in. Garage? She sleeps in the garage.
Gave me a heart attack.
I tried knocking, but...
Hey.
Hey.
What's up, Joel?
Just checking in. Folks were... You know, talking about how impressed they are with you and how well you're helping out.
It's good.
Yeah. Tommy and I went out riding the other day, and he, he told me a joke, and I thought about you, so I was shooting, I forgot it.
I'm not speaking
about
to
a clock. How do you...
Joel, it's pretty late, and I gotta get up in a few hours.
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna get out of your hair, just. I want to show you something. Just give me one second.
It's the guitar he was cleaning. Yeah, sounds like it.
What's this?
Some folks call this thing here a guitar.
Funny.
You want to hear something? Promise me that you won't laugh.
Won't laugh? I won't.
I'm trusting you.
Play the guitar. That's cool. Oh, wrong note. That's pretty cool. Use the swipe pad to strum the notes.
I can see our future days, days of you and me. There you go.
Suck.
I'll take what I can get. She's yours.
No. I don't know the first thing about this.
I promise that I teach you how to play.
You did.
What do you say, tomorrow night, first lesson?
Deal.
I just knew very distant what the deal is.
Do you remember the joke?
What is the downside to eating the clock?
Not enough time.
It's time consuming.
Wow.
That's so dumb.
It's a dad joke.
Yeah. Whoop. Good night, kiddo.
Start. Ah, there you go. There's 4 years later, so that must have been just after they got there.
Hey.
Morning.
Sorry, I totally overslept. Just give me a minute and I'll get dressed.
I heard you had quite a night after I left.
She kissed me. It was just Dina being Dina. She didn't mean anything by it.
I was talking about your fight with Seth. Wait. You kissed Dina?
Oh. I thought this
was... We're broken up 1 week and you make a move on my girl?
Probably just trying to make you jealous. I would never. Fuck this.
I'm messing with you, man. I don't care. Get dressed.
You're the worst.
It's kind of fucked up you did that.
Get your stuff together. We're already late.
Smells fine.
Going. Got to give me from Kevlay. Oh. Is that it? Just the bag?
Is Joel up?
North.
That sucks.
Yep. Can't imagine they got much sleep. Definitely not as much as you.
Shut up. I was just about to get up. I was.
You got everything?
Yes.
Heads up. You're the talk of the town this morning.
What?
Let me see if I got this right. You kissed Dina.
She kissed me.
Which triggered Seth to call you a not-so-nice word.
Yep.
Then Joel decked him.
More of a push.
And then you got mad at Joel. That part confused me.
It was a strange night, man.
Sounds exciting.
Hey, so, we're okay, right?
You and me? Yeah, of course. Dina and I are done.
I know. It's just, I don't want you to think.
Ellie, we're cool. Promise.
Well, at least with civilization. Thanks.
Hey,
what
time?
Yeah,
good scratch.
Where'd he go? Wait up.
Hey, Jesse.
Oh, hi.
It's weird, stroking the dog and no haptic feedback.
Want to grab some breakfast?
No. Where's Maria?
In the back.
Excuse me.
Ellie. There you are. Come here. Seth's got something he wants to say to you.
I don't want to hear what that bigot has to say.
Do it for me. Please.
Fine.
Seth. Seth, come here.
Hey. Look, last night I was drinking too much.
Sure.
I'm trying to say I'm sorry. Maria tells me that you and Dean are headed out. Made you some sandwiches.
Okay.
Steak.
Thank you, Seth.
Yeah. Well, you be safe out there.
Yep. I appreciate that.
What you got there?
Bigot sandwiches.
Smells
bigot
good.
Sandwiches.
Yours.
You sure?
It's fine.
Let me walk you out.
Okay.
When you go out, I want you to trade off with Tommy and Joel. Those boys have been up for far too long.
Where do I meet them?
If you go up to the Northwest Lookout, they're scheduled to arrive later today. Watch yourself. There's too many sightings of infected recently.
Of course. I was going to check out the creek trails. I'll need someone else to cover it.
Ellie, you know the creek trails?
Not really.
Dina's done it a bunch. I'll have the two of them take it.
Well, that solves that. Ellie, can I talk to you for a sec?
Oh, yeah.
So,
look, I don't know what's going on with you and Joel.
Maria.
Guy really cares about you. And I'm sure he didn't mean to.
We're fine.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Sorry to pry. Be safe.
Thanks.
Yo, Dina! Assignments!
Just give me a minute!
Can we get your girlfriend to the stables, please?
Hey, Dina! Can I talk to you?
Hey, guys! I'm tapping out!
Come on!
How long?
Oh, yeah. Welcome to the stream.
Hey. I just want to say sorry for running off last night.
Oh, it's okay. I totally get it. I felt bad.
Why?
Because I started the whole thing and...
Yeah. You
just,
have, all right. I've just started it.
People,
you never played it before.
Well, still, I don't want you to think...
No, I'm not reading into it or anything.
So I'm hoping it's
you know
a lot...
what I love about you?
Well, as good, if not better, than the first one.
My sentences.
That'd be great.
All right. Well, we should probably get going.
Ow!
Oh,
what the
shit.
Fuck? I'm not even playing!
Because you're a chicken?
You're a chicken!
I hate this kid so much.
Are we throwing snowballs now?
You asked for it! You better run, you little shit!
Oh,
shit! Get to cover!
Right.
Go! Go! Ow!
Damn! Arm on that kid!
We're on the board, suckers! Oh, dang it! Oh, I'm coming for you, Tiny.
You better run! You better run!
Quite a few. Ooh.
I'm gonna come over there and fight you, like, for real.
I'll play Gods of War.
Ow! I know where you live, Alex.
See you.
Oh, shit.
I see you!
Where's he?
Get Got back
him.
Here!
Oh, suck it!
Oh.
Who taught you that?
Where was that?
Aw, oh, dang it!
Oh, I'm gonna get you!
Eat snow!
Got it.
No fair.
Eat it, Shrimps.
Hey.
How's it feel?
No. Get her. Help me. You'll never get away with this.
Yeah, I play a lot of third-person shooters as well. And a bit of COD. So I've ordered the new COD as well.
Get off of her, you monsters.
We've got
right,
Harry
we
Potter,
some work to do.
Hogwarts on pre-order,
that, huh?
And a couple of others that I can't remember offhand, but there's plenty of content coming to the channel, plenty of reviews, so there'll be plenty of PlayStation 5 reviews, a couple of retro reviews for people that want that.
He's gonna relieve Joel and Tommy.
Oh, that's nice you assigned us together. You're gonna like this group.
Morning, girls.
Morning.
Hey, ladies. Cool.
Getting on horseback.
Thank you.
No matter which horse I get on. I'm not getting on that one.
That's a good girl. Look who's here.
Nice. Right.
Yeah, I'm getting on the other one.
Come on.
Hey, Shimmer.
Oh, look who decided to join us.
Yeah.
One for you. And one for you. Open it up. Settle down, children. All right. You all know the drill. Run your routes, mark your logbooks, clear any infected you see. You run into anything you can't handle, you come back. Be smart about it. All right.
You'd have thought all the infected would have starved. Is Ellie, or am I flipping over to Joel? Listen. Changed in 4 years. Well. Is that her? Is that Joel? Joel? Yeah, I can.
What were you
I've got
about?
Both of those.
Was I talking?
It's not Ellie.
Teeth grinding thing.
Where have you been?
Who are these?
Grab your gear. I want to show you something.
What?
Trust me. Come on, this way.
That's not Ellie. unless they've shot. I kind of didn't say it shot it's forward cold. A couple of years, so.
You sure you don't want to do this when the sun's out? And it's warmer?
No. Can't wait.
And you don't want to just tell me?
You need to see it.
Where are you going?
What are you doing wandering around out here by yourself?
Been restless.
You too?
I feel like the farther south we go, the prettier it's gotten.
You want to keep going? Just drive all the way to Mexico?
I've thought about it.
You can see Manny's hometown.
Yeah, I don't see that living up to his stories somehow.
Yeah, no, probably not.
I see if you hold circle now. You dive.
You did all this in the dark?
Yes. Now, come on.
Oh, we can jump. That's something you couldn't do in the first one.
Keep going like this. We're gonna be tired for today's trip.
It's not that far.
Hey, is Mel okay? She seemed out of it these past few days.
She'll be fine.
You stop being weird. You're freaking me out.
I'm not being weird. Careful jumping over these.
Are you breaking up with Mel?
What? No. You wish.
I've had my fill. Thank you.
Oh, shit.
You can do it, I can do it.
Okay. Go run.
Ouch.
Oh, made it.
We can't all be as graceful as you.
Clearly.
What is that?
You'll be fine.
It's too high.
Come on.
Well, I'll be freaking out. I can't stand heights. Whoa.
Eyes on me. Abby, stop looking down.
Owen, do we have to go back this way?
Consider it an opportunity to work on your fears.
How about I work my foot up your ass?
Abby, stop flirting.
Where are we going? Jamal? Oh, what was... There, X. Where's he going? Over there, up there. Where are we going?
Is this it?
We made it.
Ah, so they are new.
Holy shit.
That's the village.
It's a fucking city.
What city that Joel and that are in?
Have you told anyone else?
I wanted you to see it first. I saw an armed patrol go from town to an outpost over there. A few more outposts in between. They have electricity, guns.
So who are these guys?
We can figure it out.
Assuming he's in there, how do we get to him?
Who are they after?
We can corner one of the patrols and get confirmation, and then, I don't know, maybe find a way to lure him out.
Yeah.
Who are they?
I'm sure they'll be happy to offer that information up.
Well, then we make them.
You hear yourself?
Okay, what do you want to do?
4 years. I wonder if they're related to the doctors that were killed.
Mel's pregnant.
Congrats.
Okay.
It's not just that, though.
Should I say congrats?
When everyone else sees this, they're going to want to turn back.
We can convince them, right? I knew I couldn't count on you.
Abby, I want, you want, but not at any cost.
What's the deal?
Hey.
Don't!
Tell Obviously someone that you killed. It's gotta be. Daughter of someone that you killed. The plot thickens. All shit's going on around. Assuming we're heading that way. It's a dead end. Well, perhaps go run and jump. I'm assuming that's what we've got to do. Her deal.
Look out. It's just a short hike.
Short hike? It's about a mile away. Whoa. Shit. He got mom pregnant. So I wonder if that's Joel's daughter.
That's a lot of them.
She don't get stuck with that backpack. Oh, God. Oh, push. Oh, frozen corpse. Oh, shit. Ouch. Shit, shoot him. Poh. Wow. Shit, there's more of them. Where are we going? Shit. We ain't got many bullets left now. Oh, shit. Through the sign. Apart from that, we can jump. I'm impressed with the jump. Nowhere. We're going through there, I'm assuming. If not. You've got a torch. Yeah, L3 toggle flashlight, so that's a sign. Alright, we need bullets. Not that I want to kill Joel or anyone. I just want to know what her deal is.
How do I get out of here?
Anything else? Nothing. We're going down that hole. Is that a hole? Oh, we've got to crawl. Oh, I wouldn't bump into anything. Oh shit. Bullets left. Where are we going?
Okay. It's gotta be close.
Going round? No, we'll be going through. Going through. Going through there. Squeeze through. Oh, not another one. Oh, one still listen. How many more is that? Just the one? Stay crouched to sneak up. Deal is. She's either after Joel or his brother. Anything? Nope. Something there. More bullets. Oh shit. Is that us or has someone just smashed a window? Are they a glass smash? How are we getting out? Downstairs? Oh shit, is that another one? Don't want to waste the bullets. More bullets. So how many more are in here? Near another one. Oh. Jump over the fence, yeah, I'm jumping over. Okay.
Shit.
Where are we going? Oh shit, there's another one. So we can't waste the bullets. Still wanna know what her deal is. And who's she after? Oh god, so many infected. Oh. Hurry up, hurry up. I think there's something coming. No? No, there's not. Crawling under there. Footsteps. Oh, horse tracks.
Where's the patrol?
Plot thickens. So long I've been streaming. Is this Ellie? I think this is Ellie.
Talked about this stuff.
I don't know. Didn't feel. You never really talked to me about Kat.
Yeah, because there isn't much to talk about.
Ow.
I got the impression that you didn't really like her.
I don't care about her one way or the other.
Okay.
No, I think she's a talented artist. I've grown to like that tattoo.
So big of you.
And I think she wasn't right for you.
Interesting.
Shut up.
Okay.
You can tie Shimmer up here.
Okay.
Hey. You want to see something spectacular?
You're going to point at your face, aren't you?
Nothing is that spectacular.
Oh, brother.
Come on, stupid.
Here we go. Oops. a nice view.
What do you think of this view, huh?
It's pretty nice.
Yeah, this route has its perks. Where do we sign in? Come on. Fuck.
Oh, I'm not crouching down for.
Who do you used to do this route with? Jesse? Eugene. Right. Ah, oh, Eugene. Man, he was funny. Oh, yeah. Plus, okay. He taught me about rewiring electronics and stuff. May we all be that sharp at 73. May we all make it to 73.
Well, yeah, no. This is gonna be... triangle again, and an X.
Sign us in.
What was this place?
It used to be a radio tower.
Signed in the book. Getting whatever's there. That looks like a signing book. No? Okay. Perhaps not signing in there. What's that? Oh. Really?
Hey, I'm gonna guess this bong was Eugene's. Hey, do you have any on you, actually?
It won't let me sign the book. Are we signing here? I don't know. Bullets. Ah, there's the book. Okay, so we're going to sign in there. Saw footprints followed them to a small encampment, two adults, one child. Needing medical attention, we'll be skipping the next lookout and taking them straight down to town. All clear, all clear. Two clickers. Gas station cleared them. And then we've signed in, so there hasn't been anything apart from them two kids. On the 4th of the 9th. So that was months ago. Okay.
Come here. Town up ahead's our last stop.
So what, just you're holding that
take
way
here?
There's a ski lodge. That's the one on Tommy and Joel's route.
That's the one.
Is that where we're going?
There's the town. With the big tower thing?
Yep. That's where the next lookout is.
Okay. It's quite cool.
Let's get back to the horses.
This is just a lookout, isn't where we're going. We just came here to look out.
Were you wearing those same clothes yesterday? They're clean. Yeah. No judgment.
She smelt them.
It's patrol, you know. We're here to kill infected, not to look fancy. Still look nice. Thank you.
Oops. Oh, Ellie. Damn it. She jumped off instead of jumping on the horse. All right, get up. There we go, right. Take some getting used to.
I think we should go out like Eugene.
From a stroke?
No. From old age, like living a long life.
You? No way, come on. You're way too reckless.
Oh, look who's talking.
Some fantastic scenery they've done in this game.
I am wearing boots today.
Seems a bit slower than the first one. There's nothing major happened yet. Climb up there.
What do you know about this place?
Just another evacuated neighborhood. Infected almost never make it out this far.
We usually catch them on the outer perimeter.
What are you doing tonight?
Should have got off the horse earlier.
Thinking of inviting Joel to watch a movie.
Oh. You guys good?
Yeah.
What movie are you guys gonna watch? What's Joel into?
Curtis and Viper 2. That's the one that's been on my radar for a while.
Oh, wow.
Well, we used to watch these cheesy 80s action movies. He's really into them. I actually really like them too. What about you? What are you doing later?
Some people were talking about sneaking out. Going sledding.
Sounds fun.
Yeah. You wanna meet up after?
Okay. Maybe I'll play guitar for you.
Okay. What's Curtis and Viper 2 about?
Okay, so two former commandos that go rogue to fight bad guys. And I think in this one, they go up against Russian spies or something.
I'm more interested in this than I thought I would be.
All right, so the young one, Viper, he's a trained ninja. And he's a complete badass.
So how old is he in the first movie?
10.
Any more houses apart from one there.
Fuck. The temperature dropped.
Oh, blood.
Easy girl.
Whoa.
Oh, shit.
So that's how the infected are living.
What the fuck? Oh, that smell. Looks like infected did this.
Yeah, gross.
How many you think it would take to bring down a moose?
More than one. Where the hell are they?
Let's go find them.
I want to quickly swap weapons, okay.
Shit. I hear some inside. How the fuck did they get in there?
More importantly, how do we get in there?
Got any more weapons? Okay, so we've got no medical. Just two guns.
What do you think? Divide and conquer? One at a time. Dina, this way.
I'll say we get on the horse and leave. Disgusting.
It's down. That's one.
Divide and conquer, right?
Let's see if we can get around to the back of the supermarket.
Good idea.
Locked. Oh. Locked. Locked doors can usually be opened from the other side. So. Do I really want to go in there on my own? No weapons or anything, it's just a toilet. Oh, what was that? Stuff I'd missed. There we go. So in this game, you've got to be so vigilant. I must have missed loads in the first one. Weapons and stuff. So where are we going now? Is that another door? Oh, that's going to make a noise. Whatever's in there. I knew it. R2.
You good?
Yeah.
Nice throw, by the way.
Thanks.
The way we came in was barricaded. How'd that runner get in here?
Yeah, that's a good question.
Is that it?
What's the most infected you've ever taken down on patrol?
It's gotta be the one I had with Joel a year or so ago. It was like, I don't know, a dozen? You?
Cleared about 20 once. There was a group passing through.
Get you a new personal record today.
Is that it? You're just coming to kill him. More bits. Can get up.
Dina, this way.
Shit.
Let's keep going. Let's see how it goes.
More in here, and we got one, two, There's at least three in here. Oh no, Dean is getting the other one.
Looks like it.
You still gotta get the ones in the supermarket.
Let's keep circling the building. There's gotta be a way in.
Pallet. We're using pallets now. Smashing windows. I'm just hitting. I'm giving her a bunk. Okay, she's climbing over.
Very good.
Keep the hand up.
There's a hole in the roof over there. Here.
Thanks.
Look, see?
All right, let's figure out how to get in there.
Assuming we're going up on top of that. Right. Oh, we're climbing under. Okay.
Dina, under here.
Underneath. Shit! Oh, shit! I didn't expect that. Fuck.
Ellie, are you clean? Yeah.
Oh my god, they planned their moments.
Please die of old age and not because you get infected. I really don't want to have to shoot.
Nearly died of a heart attack.
Deal.
Wow. Oh, I heard something. What's that? Ma'am, I'm sorry to God for what I did. I wasn't going to hurt you. I didn't want anything from your store except for drugs. Your husband came at me. What choice did I have? My little sister stopped feeling her feet. I needed some insulin. Everyone's hoarding stuff. What choice did I have? I hope he survives. I'm sorry.
Actually, yeah.
So I wonder if that's the two kids that Joel and that found that was listed in the ledger. Going up there. climb up or not. I can get up there. Anything else? Bottle. Okay. Now what? So we get on the roof. Not giving me the option to grab a pallet. Option to climb over them. That's got the roof anyway, so it's not even climbing over there. Here. Nope. Can't go in that door. Okay. That's weird. Now we've got no thingy. Where did she go? Oh, there she is. So where are we going? Want to get up there to go through the roof. There's no way up. Okay. Get up there. Oh, there we go. Climb up there. We'll give her a bunk up. She's coming up. I'd assume that's the way up. Getting up. I'd give you a bunk up there.
How do you think we do this?
There's the hint.
Maybe we can climb that truck.
There. If it's just where I've just climbed up, you're having a giraffe. Come on, get up. Inside. Can't be inside. It's saying on top. I've just offered her to give her a bunk up. She didn't do it. So what the hell's going on? It's saying there, which is where I went up originally. Down and go through. No. Right up there. Oh, there we go. Are we going to jump across now? Okay, so we're going to jump across. No, we've got to take a run and a jump.
I can make that.
It'd have been easier just to give her a bunk. Hold L1 and an extra sprint. There we go.
This way. I'm in. Me too. Should we check for supplies?
The door's barricaded. Health kit. Assuming I'm going to move that out of the way. What's in here?
Hey,
Got some alcohol. A couple of rags. Here.
Jeez, it's for a need. Full health now.
I see spores in there. Masks on. Got it.
Huh. So nobody knows. Assuming apart from Joel's brother.
I don't want to have to shoot you in the face. Oh, that's so sweet. All these spores mean they've been here for a while. Keep your eyes peeled for older infected. I don't know. I think we're above it. Let's get to the ground floor.
Nothing. There was a hole there. I'm going through here. Shit! Whoa! Shit! Oh, Pete's sake! Shit! Click that! Spores, wow. I hope I'm not going to die when I grab it. Where is it? Making a noise. Why? Where is it?
These blind motherfuckers make my skin crawl.
You think the blood would be? I'd infect them. Really? Do we really want to move this? It's there for a reason.
Dina, a little help. Come in.
Ooh.
prison. Here. Thanks.
What do I?
Careful with that. I'm a pro.
Anything else? Ooh. Blasters. Tablets. Oh, rag. Just in a rag. Is that it? So we can't make any medical repairs, should I say. It's not there. Maybe we can. Yeah, craft another medical supply. There we go. Of course we're a fresh eight. Where'd she go? She come in? Come on. I can't remember which way we got in here. Oh, we fell, didn't we? How the hell are we gonna get out? Through the door? Nope.
How do we get in there?
Really? Just where we just came from. Is that why she's still in there? Did I miss the door or something? Oh, the window. I looked at the window. She jumped already through. More of them.
Get the winners first.
Two left. Oh no, three. Two clickers. Is that it? Just the two clickers now? Where's the other one? And he's driving. Yeah, there's only two. Okay.
Still moving? Nope.
Well.
You know what? I'm impressed with us.
Yeah.
I am. I think you've done well. Let's go to the next lookout. Where are we going? Yeah.
Agreed.
How do you get out now? We fell. So, is that a roller shutter? Yep, there he goes, roller shutter. Come on. Deanna, get ready, lift.
I won't budge.
No.
Okay, here's what we're gonna do. You're just gonna hurl me up through that hole in the roof.
Okay.
Well. I did suggest the hole in the roof. No, she's looking at something. I wonder if I do a run and a jump.
Hey, it's a cable.
Oh, now you find some up.
There we go.
Oh.
That should hold us.
Oh shit, what did I do? L2 to aim.
Get over.
Done it?
Fuck yeah.
Oh, got him good.
Okay, that's good. Here I go.
Oh. Don't sound safe. Our only option, though.
Careful when you get up here. It's pretty windy.
Whoa, 10.5.
Over here.
Ouch. Oh, we're in the blood. Get to the next lookout and we'll end these streams. I don't want them too long. They're
hey,
it's been quite calm really so far.
Okay.
Well, don't race off. Can't see ya.
Turn back. We won't make it. We're almost there.
We're gonna bump into that girl. Here she go. Don't race off.
I know. Keep going. Dina, how much further?
Where'd she go? Where did she go?
Dina, where are you?
Can't see the tracks.
Dina!
There's no tracks. I hope I'm heading in the right direction.
Where the fuck am I?
anymore. Tracks are hers, I can hear her.
Where are you?
Them are mine. Oh, there she's. There's no tracks going around there. Unless the blizzard blew over them. Next look out.
You been here? Rode by it. Never came inside. All right, let's make sure it's clear.
Chained.
Someone's locked this place up. There's something back there. I think I see a bed. I think we got a squatter. You see another way in?
It's a door.
It doesn't feel like anyone's been here. I gotta see what's back there.
Do we smash the window? If we just shoot the window? Oh, mate, yeah, I was gonna say melee. There we go.
Alright, then. What's going on here? All this electronic stuff? Has to be Eugene's.
If we get to use a crossbow in this game.
Yeah, nobody else would tinker with this shit. But why would he hide it from me? Huh.
Eugene Linden.
Definitely Eugene's place. He was a firefly.
Firefly.
He served with Tommy.
Huh? Wow.
I had no idea. Yeah. They got into some real dark shit. Like what? He said he blew up a checkpoint at Denver QZ, killed 3 soldiers, and 2 civilians. Jesus. He also told me that he and Tommy slow tortured some big Fedra general. I don't know. I don't buy Tommy doing that, though. He could do worse. What do you mean? He and Joel did a lot to survive after the outbreak.
What's this? That. I'm begging you to come home. Fireflies want
to join the fireflies. Harsh.
Say let them. To go after the military. Why should you let them develop a vaccine and save mankind? Maybe one day. Some of the fruits.
Lights. Heaters. There's gotta be a generator around here somewhere.
She sleeps, asking, keeps asking when you're coming home. Can't lie to him anymore. I miss you. I don't know how much more of this I can take. Claire. Well.
Found the generator.
Oh. Don't like generators. They wake things up. Come on. At it then. There we go. Got it? Yeah, got it.
Oh, that's better. Oh, wow. Impressive workbench, Eugene. I bet you could mod your gun with this gear.
Huh, if that's not a subtle hint. Upgrades. What we got? Upgrade that one. Anything else? That's pretty cool that he's gonna do that.
Yeah, this will work.
Good job with that.
Nothing else? Yeah, okay. That's as far as we go. So we've upgraded the fire. Anything on that? Nope. Nope. Okay. Sweet.
Oh, hello.
We've got a heater.
Ellie, look at the floor. There's more stuff down there.
You see a way down?
Not here.
Wonder if we've got to slide one of these out of the way. No. Obviously going down there. Oh, what's that? This secret passage.
Come on.
Oh. That's the way down.
What's he got down here?
Well, it's obviously a sex den. That's why he didn't tell you about it.
I hope it's a sex den. For his sake. He was so lonely, man. Probably just like a giant TV he didn't want to share.
Oh, plants.
Oh my god. It's weed.
It's weed.
Dead weed. This explains a lot.
Spliffs.
Oh, there we go.
You think it's still good?
Does weed go bad?
Let's find out.
You having a hard time?
No, I got it.
Fuck. Give me that.
Oh, yeah. Like you're gonna get it.
Smash.
Okay.
Yeah.
Stuck.
Oh, fuck it.
Yeah, I knew that was happening.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
I got it open, didn't I?
Sounds good.
I mean, gonna be stuck here a while, right?
Totally trapped.
Can I ask you a question?
I don't know, can you?
Scale of 1 to 10. 1 being like absolute trash. And 10 being life altering. How would you rate our kiss from last night?
I knew that was coming.
Why are we still talking about this? You said it was a mistake.
Did I say that? What are you doing? I asked you to rate our kiss.
I don't know.
I give it a 6.
A 6?
Wow. Like a solid 6.
Okay.
There are a lot of people around.
Yeah, but 6.
Oh, what? I mean, now I really want to know how you'd rate it.
I don't think you do.
You're infuriating.
Have you met you?
You make me want to go back outside. Stopping you. This better be better than a 6.
Oh, set fire to the place. That was looking flammable way just through that spliff. It's that girl now. Back to her.
Okay.
Right.
Where are they?
Right, so we'll come back to this now. Oh, clickers and everything else. We'll come back to this and restart it from here in the next stream. Thanks for everyone who's watched. Thanks for your support of the channel. Really impressive. Really thankful. Let's try and get to 800 subscribers this month. That would be absolutely awesome. I mean, if we get to 1K, I'd be over the moon. And let's try and get at least 30 likes on this video as well. So we'll end the stream now, and I'll catch you in the next one. Thanks for watching.